just back in the office there. I couldn't get the whole car, but got the bonnet at least. Now it's one of the worst ones. What we're gonna do, we're gonna split this 50-50 and see the before and after. Hopefully it turns out things are good. Well, that looks really bad. It is from a 98 though, but anyway, let's get to it. What the hell? Let that soften up there for a bit. So after a pre-wash and the rinse, apply the snow foam there. Let it soften up a bit more. Okay, so bonnet is now prepped. Alcohol wiped and ready for claying, compounding, and so on. See what we get.